Good. I'm ready to do this. I have on the boots, the pants, the jacket, and the tank. The tank's 30, and then the rest is about 20, 25 pounds. It's about 55 pounds total. I'm not wearing the helmet, though. Strategy to do every other step and then use the rail to help myself go up, and after that, based on how my legs feel, maybe go single step. And this is big to me just because my grandfather just passed away with cancer and my grandmother just got diagnosed with lung cancer, so it's kind of special. So it's not hurting, I'm like going there. Go to my happy spot. Yeah. I did well.
You did not?
802.
802.
So less. It didn't even take me double the amount of time it took me last year, so.
Last year
I did 432.
So what was the difference having the gear on and not?
It's hard to breathe. It's a lot harder to breathe. And these boots are way heavier. Be realized. They don't look that heavy. I'm just picking it up. But I did every other step the whole way. Because every step, calves burn too much. OV Parsons, I call him Poppy. And then, my grandmother is Glenda Dykus, and I call her Meemaw. For them.